Welcome to busybeegyankosh. Busy Bee, today we are going to learn missing numbers. Missing numbers. What do you mean by missing? Missing means something which is not in its place. Something which is not on its place. Now see, what is it? It's a clock. And what is missing in this clock? Can you find out? Yes, numbers were missing in the clock. Now it's there. What's this? It's a car. Something is missing in this car. Can you find out? Yes, wheels were missing. Now it is ready to go. This is a house. What is missing in this house? Guess what is missing? It's roof. Roof was missing. Now it's back. Let me tell you a story of missing numbers. Once upon a time, there was Mama Elephant and Baby Elephant. One day, both went for a walk. Mama Elephant said, "It's such a nice weather." Baby Elephant said, "Yes, Mama. Let's play." And Baby Elephant started playing with the butterflies. Baby Elephant went far away. Far from Mama Elephant. And what happened? Baby Elephant lost its way and started crying, "Mama, Mama." But Mama was far away. Baby Elephant could not find the way to go to Mama Elephant. Then Baby Elephant saw Mama. "Mama!" Mama said, "You need to cross this river and come to me." "But how can I come, Mama?" "You can find out the missing numbers on the stone. Now see, one is there. Which number is missing? You need to find out." Baby Elephant said, "Mama, I think number 2. "Yes, number 3 is there. Now which number is missing?" 4. "Then 5, 6, 7. Which number is missing?" 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Now which number is missing? 17, 18, 19 and 20. Yay! Baby Elephant reached to Mama Elephant. Now both are together. And both are very happy. Let's revise one more time. Find out the missing number. 1, 2, which number is missing? Number 3. Then which number is missing? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, which number will come? 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Hope you all have understood.